you know, you still can mess around with it, you know what I mean? Now this is called the rock. It's got a rock lead. You know what? Let me change the beat up. As y'all seen, I'm just messing around with it today. But anyway, this is some of the guitar sounds on the Alesis QX-6. I went ahead and changed up some of the drum beats on the Akai Professional XR-20. Now, if I wanted to, then I could actually go over and change up on my Boss. Like, let me go ahead and change up some of the drum beats because I kind of want to change. That's basically how I put together stuff. You know, just mixing it up, add in a little. Now, when I got it coming from here down to my mixer, that's where sometimes I'll just go ahead and, like, hold on a second, let me go ahead and add some effects. Anyway, y'all get the picture. And then, sometimes you get a little bored with it, right? So, time to change it up again. Now, this is coming from the Akai XR-20. And this is some of the preset patterns. And I'm just changing, like, drum sounds. When I'm putting together stuff, you know, sometimes if you can just take a little bit of this beat, go ahead and loop it up right quick, and then just go ahead and add in what you want. You know what I'm saying? So let me go ahead and change this up. You know what? A lot of times when I'm trying to come up with something, I have to listen to it. Then you got to keep listening to it over and over and trying to figure out what can go where you can change this and that. And you never know whether or not somebody's going to like it or whether or not somebody don't. But you know how it goes, you know. everybody ain't gonna like it. You know what I mean? But anyway, let me go ahead and change it up. Now the deal about this Akai that I have liked is the fact that you can take, like, each one of these pads, you can take it, I think it goes up to maybe 15 or something like that. You can tune it down, then you can detune it, you can take it, pan it to the left, pan it to the right. I have not had this for a long time, but I know there's a lot to do with it. Now, it ain't no MPC, but you still can do something with it if you know a little bit about programming some stuff. But let me check something out right quick. And you know, like right now, I'm ready to change it up. So I'm gonna go ahead and change up some of these drum sounds on this boss. Sorry about that. Now, hold on a second. Now, hold on, y'all. This is how I like normally, like, start doing mixes. Now, I always like to kind of start off a groove and then to add on with it. You know what I mean? Like this. And the deal that I have liked about this boss is that you can keep on changing the drum sounds. And so with me, that's kind of like reminds me of DJing, how you know you got another record on and stuff like that. And so I like to mess with it. It's got this flange here. Check it out. You know, but let me go ahead and change the beat. You know, you listen to these drum beats and you know things have changed now with the different type of beats. And I think if a person really, really works hard at what they do, they can make anything sound good. You know what I mean? But once again, everybody ain't gonna like what you do. So let me go ahead and change it up. You know, this is an old school drum machine. I don't feel like spending a whole lot of money on something. So I just go ahead and use this old stuff. Let me change it up. Old school, right? You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and change up on this Akai because I'm starting to get a little bored.